Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I've made the third world of our survival series, and then I figured out if you do HQM help, you can add lives to your player. So right now I'm running the max amount, which is 20 lives. So we have 20 chances to survive this harsh, cruel world, and within doing so, I went ahead and explored that building over there, trying to get back to where we were with the stone. I still need to see it a lot, but we can go ahead and get more dust later. But for now, I've managed to get ourselves two red heart canisters. I'm not sure if... Nope, you can only have one, unfortunately. Permanently increase red hearts by one. I've managed to get ourselves some golden nuggets. Some red rose and dandelion yellow. No idea... Dyes. No idea what to do with them. Some cobweb for some... string later on. Got some cold water here. We also have an egg from when I was seeding once. Let's go ahead and put away stuff we don't need. Gonna go ahead and make one cobblestone because that's all we have. Managed to get ourselves a bowl from that as well. And then I've picked up a factory block. I'm not sure if I'm allowed to pick that up. I have no idea how. I looked at my inventory. I was like, oh. Okay. We got ourselves two golden apples. Some more light blue glass stain that I picked up while looking around, which I'm going to put on top of our little base right here. A bookcase. And some more cold water. And that's it for now, at least. So let's go ahead and go up since it is now day. Whoops. And let's go back to that building to see if we... Well, I don't want to because we will die a lot. I'm not going to butter it there. We will die a lot. And, yeah, that's a given, we're going to die a lot, but no, I mean a lot. So let's go ahead and just place glass around this, so that way I don't have to worry about... Crap, what's hitting me? Crap, no, frick. Well, that's just bloody perfect. I didn't think there was going to be anything above our base or around us. There goes one death. But... spiders! Spiders! Fucking little devils. Hopefully it despawned, though. I hope it despawned. Oh, fuck. Let's go ahead and... I need to break that tombstone. So for now, let's go ahead and explore these buildings, because there are chests in them that I found out, and see if we can't get another weapon. Because tough spiders... I hate anything with the word tough in it. It's just annoying. And this is where I got all the glass from, in case you guys are still wondering. So let's see what we can't find here, creeper spawner. Put a space to go up these. Seems like there's nothing here. Some water. Doesn't seem like it because we are getting a bit dehydrated. And you hit shift to go down one. So see. I don't see any pigments. We gotta be careful for the piggies. They are around. Diamond! Hello. Blaze spawner. Don't want to get hit by that. I really don't. Gold, holy crap. I know what's right in front of us. Break this. Ah, crap! Okay, down we go. I'm getting greedy. Down we go. Down we go. Okay. This way. I wonder what that is. I gotta look at that later. But for now, let's get back close to our base at least. Hopefully the spider despawned. We'll find out here in a bit so that we can get our tombstone back. Might have to... No, let's do it the right way. I was going to say, I might have to cheat and get myself a pickaxe for one use only. And then just pick it up that way so we don't have to waste so much time. But let's do it the right way. Hopefully the spider despawn as I eat a grape. Diamond. Holy crap, is that huge. Okay, come on. Come on, looks like the spider despawned. Come on. There we go, got all my stuff back. Whew. There we go, so I don't have to worry about that for later. Let's go down. and put up all our stuff. Chests are up here. Hungry. Go and eat first, so that we don't have to worry about the effects of starvation kicking in. And it's pretty much useless at this point now. No, it's still going through. Okay. So let's see. Let's put the diamond up. Diamond is big. Diamond is huge. Then from there, what are we going to do? What are we going to do? I have no clue. Let's get our needle gun back on us. Let's put up all this gold. We gotta figure out what to do with all this gold and all this iron while we can. Well, actually, we have iron. What can we do with a bar of iron at the moment? Can we do anything extraordinarily interesting or useful? That's how you get iron. What can we do with iron? Anything new or useful? Let's see here. Because I don't want to waste whatever small valuable things we get at the moment. It's really something we shouldn't be doing. Make ourselves some skillets. Okay, so we make ourselves some utensils, but we still need wood. And we do have dirt and saplings, so we can get wood that way. So we'll save the iron for now at least. Ooh, some more Invar ingots from when I picked it up last time, too. Put some jerky over there as well. Eat the jerky. We're overheated. Huh? We have heat stroke. So let's go put some glass on top of us. I mean glass, some dirt. There we go, so it gets dark. Dust. That way our little hideout is dark for us and well shaded. Does that work? No, it needs to be more shade. Oh right, we don't have our pack on us anyways. Put some water in that as well. Get as full as possible. And then put our water pack and just try to cool down. Ow. Didn't realize I was overheated. Always a good way to tell overheated when the screen starts getting slightly white though. I really do enjoy that aspect. It lets me know if something's wrong given the situation. Then from here, why do I have my beef split up into threes? I have no idea. Anyways, we're finally cooling down. Let's go put this dust up. No, wrong chest. There we go. Dust. Beef jerky, beef jerky. Okay, there we go. Dust, dust, dust. All the dust goes up here. Sort this out. Did manage to finish a few quests as well. I managed to finish the very basics. Just dust, bone meal, and a bottle of water. That was easy. We can do from here a sapling to make muddy water, but we have to sacrifice one sapling, and I'm not going to do that, at least not yet. Drinking mud costs a dirt block and the water bottle. We're not going to waste that. We're not going to waste our only water, our only dirt block. Sure, it does give us another dirt block, but not yet. Desperate times, calls for desperate measures, we already complete that. Now we just need to get wood. To get wood, I'm just afraid this is going to get destroyed, but we have to take a risk. We're going to go ahead and put this here, along with one of our saplings. And hopefully that does grow. We always have bone meal, and wow. You greedy little punk. I can't believe you took all that bone meal. Oh, we do have more bone meal, though. So it's not like it's going to be the end of the world. There we go. Jeez. Greedy. Greedy, greedy, greedy. Now we finally get some wood. Finally get wood. So we're going to get... Excuse me. sorry about that. Started here. And we're going to need a crook as well to get as much saplings and most benefit out of this tree as possible. Whew, finally got ourselves some wood. Go ahead and cut down all this for 20 birch wood. Then a crook. Put that there, some sticks. Like so, I believe. Oh, that's a hammer. Crook. How do you make a crook? I never made a crook. I was just guessing by the shape. Oh, okay. It's a T. And we need more sticks. Sticks! Gotta make ourselves two crooks, why not? And then we right-click? How do you use a crook? I'm right-clicking, but nothing's happening. I guess we just... left-click, okay. Yeah, it's wearing down durability, so I suppose so. Okay. I preferred if there was a faster method, then. That does also... okay. Ooh, we got some silkworms, yay. Well, we'll leave that to die for now. Put ourselves another sapling on there. What does the silkworm do? I wonder. There we go. Okay. Let's go ahead and put some saplings in here as well. Suppose we can make ourselves an iron hammer so we can go ahead and get ourselves some. Let's see. We can get gravel, so cobblestone. We can... where is the hammer? Oh, there it is. Turn this into gravel. From gravel, we can turn this cobblestone to gravel. Into sand, if we need it. And then sand into dust? Sand into dust, okay. And then can we turn dust into anything? Nope. Okay, so we don't need to do any of that. So it looks like we don't need a hammer. What can we do with wood? I believe you can make a little water well for wood, but I'm not sure how. And I'm clicking the wrong button. Let's see if it's even in this. I think it is in this one. It should be in this one. Little well. There it is. Oak barrel. We need oak slabs. Okay. Kind of forgot how to make an oak slab. Forgive me for looking that up. There we go. Birchwood slab. Fold that with that. Just on the off chance that it decides to rain, I want to be prepared for that. I want to have rain. So we are going to go ahead and put this here. I'm going to put this here, just in case it rains. I want to be prepared. In comes the zombies, looks like. Seems like one of them spot me, so I'm not very thrilled about that. Do have some more dust, so let's go ahead and quickly just sieve this. See what we can't get. We do have enough to make ourselves cobblestone as well, so let's go ahead and do that. We also need to make a torch. Let's see. What do we get? We got some salt, lead. Looks like some more bone meal, not sure. Not much, unfortunately. Not much. Holy crap! I'm not dying again! God, I hate it when they do that to me. It scares the crap out of me. Okay, so let's block this off. There we go. Block that off. Whew, don't like that. What can we use the egg for? Can we use the egg for anything besides cooking? A golden egg. What does the golden egg do? Ah, let's find out. I have enough gold to make it. Why not? Seems like it's something worthy of wasting an egg and all that gold for. So a lot of cooking and a golden egg and tofu? Is that? Oh yeah, it's tofu. Okay, so tofu, a golden egg. What does this do? Is this going to be a waste of materials? I'm pretty sure it is, but... you know what? Nothing ventured, nothing gained. What do we get? It's a ring around the rosy. A golden egg. What does this do? Hello. Praise the egg. Praise the egg, our Lord and Savior. Praise the egg for which he came. From far and wide, does no one know? his destination. Praise the egg. Praise the egg. Now then, I wonder what we do with said egg. Suppose all we can really do is wait. And let's go ahead and see this real fast as well. Hopefully we get another egg. Nope. We didn't get dilly squat. So let's go ahead and make ourselves that cobblestone that we've been meaning to make. What do we really need for... Right, we need to make a furnace. That's what we need cobblestone for. We can make armor. What can we do with iron? Let's find out what can we do with iron. What can we do with iron? Whoops. We also need to make a furnace. I'm not going to be thrilled making that. That's going to take a long time. A really long time. Oh, whoops, I clicked the wrong button. Let's see, what can we make with iron? A lot of crap, apparently, as well. Like I said, I really don't want to waste this iron, because this is very valuable. So let's see, what do we have here? We can make ourselves a pot, a skillet, a saucepan. Presser. Wow, there's a party up there if you look at the top left. Holy crap, what's that guy doing? Beams. Looks like... Holy crap! Okay, we're in trouble. Holy crap. Crap, like... son of a bitch! Fucking creepers. Fuck! What? But... I have 18 lives left. Oh, okay, there we go. Run! Run! Holy crap! Crap! Get off me! Get off me! Get the fuck off me! Okay, we're all gonna die. I hate you. I hate you. What the... I hate you. Yeah, because this is entirely fair. Okay, holy crap. Let's just run for it. That's all we can do is just run for it. Holy crap. Our base should be right here. Just try not to get hit, that's all we can do. Holy crap, fucking creepers. Fucking creepers. Okay, right now we're gonna hole ourselves in. That's all we're gonna do. Is hole ourselves in. Actually, we really can't do that now, can we? Well, we can at least stop them from trying to find us very easily. Okay, you can't hit me, but I can hit you, so this is totally fair. So long as the creeper doesn't come in here, I am happy. Okay, can we stop getting so much skeletons in here? Holy crap, okay. I'm gonna die of starvation now. I hope you're fucking happy. Jesus fucking Christ. I do not appreciate this in one bit. In any bit. I do not fucking appreciate this. Slash butcher. It does not work! Okay, you know what? Fuck all of that! Holy crap! Fucking creepers, I tell you, man. Fucking creepers. Jesus, can I get a moment to breathe? Holy crap. Holy crap. Let's wait for the sun to come up, and then we shall move to a better base. Hopefully we don't die to creepers in the meantime, though. Holy crap! I just lost 5 lives right there. Okay, now it's time for us to... Holy crap, we just gotta try to live this onslaught right here. Hopefully no flaming zombies hits us. Okay, just let them all die. That spider does not look fun. Just swing on through here. Watch as the zombies burn. Why aren't you burning? Why aren't you burning as well? Pick up all the loot that they drop. Ow. I wonder why those zombies on. Oh, shrooms. Ow. 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 What the fuck? Goddamn fucking spider. Screw you too, buddy. Screw you too. Hopefully they despawn. And then let's move to a different base. Yeah, let's move. Seems like the right cause of action. We're down 4 lives now. Fuck, they're all still there. Slash Butcher doesn't work either. Son of a bitch. I'm really not happy. And these fuckers are still alive. Twelve! Fucking... You guys see nothing. You guys see nothing. Nothing. This is all a dream of me having power over these bloody creepers. All a dream. Okay. Whoops, hold on. I'll be dumb. Okay, dream is over. Now let's pick up all our crap, and then let's move on as well, because this is obviously not safe. Fit what we can inside the chest. Okay, where's my wrench? It's my bloody wrench. Picking up this. We don't need that. Let's pick up the seed as well. Pick up this. This quest delivery system. Did we lose our dirt block? We're gonna need that to actually progress. So I wonder if my dirt block is one of these tombstones. Let's find out. Dirt block, please be there somewhere. You could really use you. Dirt block. Please. Okay, I'm just gonna have to game mode myself in a dirt block, it looks like. It really does look like that way. Well, that's just... shit. I'm not happy. Not in the slightest bit. I am not happy. This is why I hate creepers. This is why I hate creepers. So I'll game mode myself another block. I'll leave those there. Let's go ahead. I am not happy. What can we drop? What can we drop? Say we just leave all those bones. We can always get bones easily through seething, so I'm not worried about that. Please let there be a dirt block in here. Please let there be a dirt block. Okay. So we'll make one of these our base. What was over here, I wonder? Now, what's over there? None of these will have to be our base, unfortunately. Still have jerky though, so I can't eat this. That's no longer a base. Okay, come on. There. Sometimes I can't tell if I'm running this game or not. We also need to find some more water. Huh. So we're not going that way, that's for sure. Let's see, what's in here? Okay. So we're trying to find a nice safe place with no spawners. Need some place to call home, right? Okay, this doesn't look like it has any spawners. It does too. Okay. Has a spider spawner. And we are overheating. Okay. Can we find some water, please? Just some water. Camel pack is completely empty. Hopefully one of these guys have water in them. We have water, okay. How much? Cold water. Let's drink the cold water. Hopefully this cools us off a good chunk. Not by much, unfortunately. You can't put the cold water in the... I'm going to save two cold water in the pack, so that's why I'm drinking it straight instead of putting it in the pack. I tried, it won't let you. There we go, put the camel pack on. That's going to keep us cool, thankfully. Okay. So what else do we have that we can use? So that's all we can have that we can use. So let's go ahead and give ourselves a dirt block that we lost, and it's going to be unable to be progressed without that dirt block. So we do need it to progress forward. This seems like a good enough place for us to just sit tight and farm and try to recover what we lost. Still not happy. Let's see, what do we have? Oh, wow, it tells you what we have in here. Okay, bone meal, so this is what we need. I never knew that. Let's see, bone meal, perfect, tree. Okay, use the crook, get as much leaves as possible. We're just gonna sit here for now until we can build ourselves a sky base. Oh, okay. That's us going down. So we can build ourselves a sky base, and then once we build ourselves a sky base, all's gonna be happy. I hope. So long as creepers... Why do you glow? So long as creepers don't know how to climb stairs, but they do. I've learned that from Blood and Bones. They know how to climb stairs. So... There goes... Oh, nice. It does replace your thing, so that's nice. I didn't know that. I was gonna ask. Hopefully it does just... Going to replace our broken crook with a new one, and lo and behold, it does. So get some wood, replant this, and just get as much wood as possible. We're on a wood spree right now. We want as much wood as possible, and use this to our advantage. And hopefully, nothing spawned in here during the night. Because if so, I'm going to start crying. Holy crap, was that not fun? That was anti-fun right there. That's what that was. Okay. Bone meal. Oh, whoops. I should probably be standing. Not there. And there goes all the bone meal we have. So we gotta seed some more. That's much of that. 24. Not really happy about that. Wish we had more than that. So I suppose we can go ahead and use this to make our sky base. I suppose we can just do that. There we go. And just make it away from here out in the middle of this city. There we go. And then we're just gonna go ahead and make ourselves a little stand so we have nothing to fear at night. hopefully. And eventually we can replace this with cobblestone. It's going to be the ultimate goal to replace all this with cobblestone so we don't have to worry about the blazes burning this down. I still have glass on me. Just going to put the glass right here. There we go. That was not fun. Let's make ourselves a little wall. Okay. Put that there. We should have some more glass here somewhere. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Wonder what happened to the rest of our glass. Maybe it's in this chest. While we're waiting for that to grow. There we go. Bam. Okay. There we go. Just make ourselves a little fort. As best as we can. Thankfully, we did go ahead and take all of that glass from the spaceship. And I should tell you for bringing this out further. Let's do that. There we go. Bada bing, bada boom. Looks like creepers don't go ahead and blow those buildings up right away, so I have nothing to fear. Instead, they're locking in onto me. Not appreciative of that. I really am not. Hopefully there's no flying mobs, otherwise we're kind of screwed as well. Let's go get away before that skeleton shoots us. I already have... And we need some more water as well. Because we are out of water. Out of water. So then, let's pick this up. Let's go ahead and get ourselves some more water. Don't like it, but we get ourselves another dirt block back in the process. Muddy water. Yep, so we do lose a dirt block, so I'm not happy about that. How can we turn muddy water into water? Let's find out. I wonder if we have to cook it. Oh, dirty water. Wonder if we have to cook it. Yep, we do have to cook it, so we need to go ahead and make ourselves a furnace, and then we gotta go ahead and open up our quest book. And then from the quest book, we get ourselves another dirt block. Claim reward. Perfect. And we get ourselves a bottle of water for our heat pack. Put that back on us. Okay. Now what does the silkworm do? What does the silkworm do? Cook it to make cooked silkworm. Okay. I suppose we infest a tree and it gives us silk mesh. I'm not sure. Oh, string. Okay. We can do that later. For now, let's go ahead and put all of our stuff over here. Just hopefully that starts growing. Get our chest over here. There we go. Whoops. Spin right round, baby, you make the world go right round. Spin round, I have no idea. I forgot, I kind of butchered it there. Oh well. Holy crap, was that... I lost 8 lives in the middle of that. Not happy. So for now, let's just put all our gear in there. Well, not gear, but stuff. We can make that into an olive cedar eventually. Oh boy. Back to seeding real fast. See what we can't get. Stone. Oops. Redstone. We need cobblestone, that's for sure. So, what are we going to want to make first? We're going to need a torch as well, so we're going to need some coal. I suppose we can melt this into lava. And then dust into our pails of water when we eventually get it. To make ourselves some clay, and then from that clay we can get ourselves some clay bucket. Yeah, okay, so that's going to go. We're going to go ahead and try to make ourselves a cobblestone generator by doing this. What a fish. I am confused. I am confused. Breakdown. Crap. Oh well. So let's see what we get. We got some pulverized iron, some salt, aluminum, tin, copper, gold, quartz dust, some more redstone, blaze rods, and that's about it. Oh, enough to make ourselves another cobblestone. Okay, so this is what I'm thinking. Give me a second. Oh, sorry about that. I'm kind of still sick. So let's see. With this cobblestone, we are going to go ahead and make ourselves... where is it? I can't recall what it's called, so forgive me. That's why I'm trying to find it. Maybe it's made with stone? Crucible, I think is what it's called. That's a stone barrel. I think it's called a crucible. Yeah, here you go. To make a crucible, unrefined, we need porcelain clay, and to get ourselves porcelain clay and bone meal, and to get... Okay. That's going to take off a lot... Wait, how did I say we could get clay? Slag and some dirt and some water. I know another way, so we're going to go ahead and make ourselves... Where's my wood? I need my wood for this. Okay, I think we used all of our wood. Make ourselves some barrel. Hopefully it rains. Hopefully. And then with that rain, we stick in the dust and we get ourselves clay that way. So we're gonna... Did you just say kill me? I just wanted you said kill me. Oh well, I'm probably hearing things. Let's go ahead and set spawn. Last HQM help. Is there a way to set spawn? If not, I'm just going to go ahead and get myself a bed so we don't have to worry about that. Let's see, because it's going to be annoying just trying to backtrack here every single time. Okay, so let's just go ahead and give ourselves a bed. Set. Location. Set spawn, set location, set home. Okay. That's gome, not home. Nope, okay. So we're gonna have to give ourselves a bed. So that way we don't have to worry about constantly respawning out there and... God forbid that. I was about My mind was coming out for a second. Can you guess what word I was gonna spell? It should be pretty obvious, but... You guys should hopefully know what I was going to put there once I was finished. Oh, that's the go mode. Once I finished that sentence. Okay. So there's our bed. Da-da-dee, da-da-do. Set home. Yay! Our home spawn has been set. I wonder if it becomes day. It does become day, so we don't have to worry about that anymore. There's still creepers out and about, and holy crap, am I... He has 4 sets of eyes. 4! That's creepy and scary. Oh, there's another one, and there's a spider. Jockey with a skeleton. So let's take up all this last and continue making our home. For all we can make. I can make myself a pickaxe if need be, but at the moment it's not. Okay, there we go. Just continue. Oh, we need more. Wow, I thought I had a lot more than that. Guess not. I was sworn I had a lot more than that. Holy crap! Oh! I hit shift on that pad. Caution got the best of me, and I hit shift on that pad. I was shifting so I wouldn't fall off the edge in case I got shot. And by shifting, I went down one spot. And we saw the outcome of that. For a second, I thought they had blown up through the wall. You know, I mean, through the floor. And I was going to be very annoyed with that. And then it took me a second and registered I was shifting over the pad to go downstairs. We are going to have to go downstairs eventually and pick up our stuff. But first, let's continue fixing our house. Not fixing, but building our house. With all the supplies we can get around here. Thankfully, we have... Aw, man. All this glass around here. There's still a lot of stuff right there. Not, So for now, all of this gets put here. Might have to put some wood over our heads so that we don't burn to death, if that's even a thing. Well, not burn to death, but die of heat stroke while we're sitting on this glass, because I'm not sure if that's going to magnify the heat and just make our temperature skyrocket. So that's one thing I'm worried about. So yeah, getting down is going to be a problem and a pain. Okay, let's go ahead and go back into bed, see if they despawn. Hope they despawn. Please tell me they despawn. I can only rest at night. Dang. Yeah, I'm not happy about that. I really am not. There goes my gun. So even... my crafting table's down there. Great. Just great. So what are we going to do is the question. What does a fluid transport transposer do? There should be a little help thing. Redstone control, blah blah blah. How does vice configuration tab fills or empty things that hold fluids. Press the button to exchange between fill and extract. Okay, now I know how to use these, and now I know what these are. Actually, I dabbled with, what is this, thermal expansion a bit, not much but a bit, so I know how to work the basics. It's just I don't know what each one does. Okay, let's go grab our stuff. Oh, whoops. Okay, that's stupid. I'm giving myself... Oh, no, it's my own stupidity. Then why... I went to game mode 1. It... What? Game mode 1. There we go. Why was it giving me unknown command? That... I wonder what happens. All I have is... I kind of want to break it. What happens if you break it? Oh, well, it's best left untold. Yeah, you can... Okay, let's kill everything with a... Great, now we have to figure out how to get our stuff back. I'm gonna do this right. Oh, no mode. Okay. Okay, so. Grow. That's all I can say is grow. Great. Just great. Let's go check up here while we're waiting. I don't think I've been up here. Hopefully nothing tries to kill me. Well, something is going to try to kill me. But, you know what I mean. A bookshelf. I really don't care. We can go ahead and find more later. I just wonder what's in this chest. Hopefully a sword. Some water bottles. TNT. Okay. I'll take all of that. Thank you. I don't see any... I think there's more to this floor as well. But I don't see anything spawning at the moment. Some cobwebs. Some more cobwebs and some water and a bowl. Okay. So let's go see if there's anything up an extra floor. Nope, okay. There's no more floors, but there's nothing up here, so that's fine. Let's go and take all those glass. And just try to continue finish building our house. Just so I feel a bit more protected. 10 lives! That did not take long. That did not take long at all. But I'll probably just give myself some more lives in the end anyways. I don't know. I might just let it die out. Let's find out. Not really sure. If we get it going, I really do like it. I probably will. Because I don't want it to stop. I hate when they get stuck up there. We just gotta wait for that tree to grow so we can get ourselves some wood. So that we can make ourselves a workbench. And then from the workbench, we can make ourselves an iron sword. If that even works that way, I doubt it. We'll probably have to go through Tinker's Construct. Pick up all the glass. 25. It's not a lot. Really not a lot. But it should be enough to be able to... I suppose that'll do for now. We can always add on more later. There we go. We can always add more later. I was going to do on the outside, but then that would have fallen down to the doom that I'm not going down. And I'm pretty glad I accidentally did that, because that was more or less an accident, not clever thinking. Otherwise, it would have been down there, and that would have been fun picking all that up. Well, I probably wouldn't have, just because it's down there. I'd be like, nope, it stays down there. Thank you, you grew. So let's go ahead and just break all this. Make ourselves a crafting bench. We can always get iron later, unfortunately. And make ourselves a sword. No, not a sword, that's right. Need to make ourselves... I don't even think we can make a sword that original way in Minecraft. We probably have to go with the Tinker's Construct. So let's make ourselves some armor. That's what we're going to do, is make ourselves some armor. Whoops. And use this to make a roof as well. Bam. That's done. Let's just stick it right there. And the rest of this becomes a roof for us. Make that. There we go. Like so. So that way we don't have to worry about being out in the heat all the time. And we have some nice shade as well. So this is... I'm pretty happy about this. And I don't know, like I said, if the glass is going to count as magnifying the heat. So let's... Ah, I thought there was nothing down there. That scared me. That spooked me, I'm not gonna lie. The saplings were on my corpse. Thankfully, though, we did get a couple more saplings. Let's just go ahead and break all of these. I'm not gonna use the crook. There's no reason why I should, at least. Unless I wanted more silkworms. And this isn't oak, it's birch. So I'm not gonna get any apples out of it anyways. Okay, those will probably degrade over time. Can you even make a sword the original way? Iron sword. Iron spike, okay. Yes, you can, though, but you do get one little work out of it. So let's go ahead and just make ourselves some armor, then. Because I want survivability. That's what I want. I want survivability. And then we'll just put the rest of the iron in there. I'm not sure what we can do with it. So I'm trying to be as hesitant as possible with it. Please don't tell me. 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 Oh, God. Please don't tell me. Please don't tell me. Please don't tell me. It just hit me. What about our golden egg? Okay, should be somewhere around here. Unless it's further... No, it's most likely further up. Where's... Oh, I'm going the wrong way. No, this is the right way. Yeah, I think it's the right way. Nope, this is the wrong way, because I don't recall any of this. Let's see. I don't recall any of this. Where's our spaceship? That would be the right way. Is our spaceship this way? I don't think so. Did we just lose our spaceship? I think we just lost our spaceship. We just lost our spaceship, I'm pretty sure. Unless, of course, it's the other way. What happened to our golden egg? Damn. Did we lose that forever and ever and ever and ever and ever and ever? Let's see. Somewhere where it looks familiar, because I was just dashing through all this. Okay, yeah, our base should be down over here. I hope. Yeah, it should be, because it looks like the road ends. Okay, here's our base. Like I said, I'm not touching any of this unless I go back down. We lost our egg! Damn! That just sucks. That really does. So we gotta, now at least we know we gotta go right if we want to go ahead and get anything from our base. Oops. So let's go.